We are gonna do some damage in this town.
Meet the Joneses.
I'm Steve Jones.
Hi.
This is Jen and Mick, and I'm Kate.
They're beautiful.
That's hot.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, the phone's great, but I was talking about the husband.
They're popular. They're not just living the American dream. They're selling it.
These are delicious.
You like them?
Who does your catering?
Chef Robert.
I didn't know he was doing frozen food.
Can you believe it?
Do the clients know how this works?
Of course not. That's why it's called self-marketing. If people want you, they'll want what you've got.
Gotta sell, sell, sell.
Have you seen these new MP52 irons?
I just added 40 yards to my drive.
Very nice.
Cool shirt, by the way.
Under Armour.
Sporting goods up 16%.
Booyah!
Where'd you get those? Those are nice.
What you want to create is a ripple effect.
I could die for that dining set.
Nice.
Are you showing off your new toys?
Guilty, yeah.
Ooh. This really wasn't covered in my orientation.
But keeping up appearances.
I have to ensure that my unit is selling their products.
Do you have a unit? That explains why we're in separate bedrooms, perhaps.
Is a full-time job.
I'm your boss. I don't need to be friends.
So this is just business, huh?
Your numbers are looking good.
Thanks, boss.
This part is pretend.
Well, you don't realize the effect you have on people.
You're a charismatic guy, and if you don't apply yourself, then that's all you're going to be.
Honey, I am home.
Well, hello.
What was that?
Just applying myself.
Bigger than yours.
Holla at a player, yo.
This whole act, it just gets to me. You know, you can always just talk to your fake mother.
It's natural that a family has problems.
We're not a family.
A unit?
The Joneses.
What were your other 12 husbands like?
You know, you've seen one Mr. Jones, you've seen them all.